Hello viewers, I'm Aitli. In the 8th Max Numbers exercise 1.6, 6th le first sum in the video. Question paarenga, simplify. First sum paathinga, 3 square the whole cube into 2 into 3 power 5 the whole power minus 2 into 8 square. Now, this is a power m in the whole power n and the a power m into n. This is a power, sorry, 3 power. 3 power is multiply 3 2s are 6. Into this is minus 2 multiply. This is the power. Now, 2 power minus 2 item into 3 power is 5 into 4. This is the concept. This is into 8 square. Okay, 3 power 6. This is into 2 power minus 2, this is 3 power minus 10. 18, this is the number 3, 2, 11, 18, wherever number is, we will do prime factorization. So, 18 is prime factorization. 2 9s are 18, 3 3s are 9. So, 18 is this is 3 square. 3 square into 2 power 1, the whole square. So 18 is 3 square into 2 n pirichikrom the whole power yana adha prime factorization pota varudhu ipo power marubadiye idhukum rendudhukume eppadi idhukku vandu rendudhukume eduthu ponumo adhe mari idhum rendudhukume eduthu poidalam rendudhukume power la multiply la varum ipo pathina 3 power 6 into 2 power minus 2 into 3 power minus 10 into 3 power 2 2s are 4 aidum apdi direct ave pannikalam inga 2 square rendudhukume eduthu ponum matra niyapu vechukonga ipo 3 pathina multiply la irukku so 3 power m into 3 power n irundha multiply la irundha power add pannalam so and the concept padi idu 3 over thadava ezhudikonga power la irukkuradha ellathai ezhudikonga 6 minus 10 plus 4 na idum so power ellame enna pannalam addition addition irundha same sign la potukalam into 2 power pathina minus 2 plus 2 இப்போ 3 power இது plus 10 minus 10 ஆயிடும் இங்கே 2 power plus 2 minus 2 இப்போ இது ரெண்டு சால்வ் பண்ணா 3 power 0 ஆயிடும் into 2 power 0 ஆயிடும் anything to the power 0 பார்த்தீங்கன்னா 1 அப்படி பார்த்தா 3 power 0 வும் நமக்கு 1 வரும் 2 power 0 வும் நமக்கு 1 வரும் 1 into 1 பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஆன்சர் வந்து ஃபைனல் ஆன்சர் இந்த சம்முக்கு 1 ன்னு வருது அவ்வளவுதான் இந்த சம் தேங்க் யூ